I'd be into running routine because, you know, we got to skincare. Don't worry about me, I'm just trying to think about what I'm doing, just so it's all where we are. So guys, I will not be posting as much in December, especially the 6th or 7th. I will not post one video. And I got like what happened. I'm trying to post a video every day. I mean, some people probably don't worry about that. Because people that are newer,
It's just an extra. So this is my best friend. Has a toothbrush over here too.
And I put this one on me because I have this.
I honestly popped her. I'm not trying to sound like a baby just because I was hate.
And she was like, oh, you know, it's like fake. And like, I don't sound like a baby for that. Like, and I'm like, they're not fake.
Like, I got them professionally done. And they're not coming off. And she was like,
just because they're coming off doesn't mean you
don't know. They don't mean it look like crap. And so I just blocked her and then, even she was literally like 5 years old on TikTok. So
gosh, my eyebrows. Let's go ahead and shape them. Wait, what is...
I start off from the bottom because it doesn't get in my eyes and it doesn't get anything
better. And then I go
on my forehead with my eyes wide open. And I do this very easily.
And now I get my
eyebrows, I let my eyes open. And then I just
bring it down. Like the part that I don't wipe off. Like this instead of like this. I just don't like this. Go in the side, yeah. And then I just go rub very and boom, my skin is nice.
I just rubbed these with something that's not really the same.
It's not too much. Flower, are you okay? Let me see. Oh, my little pores. My poor pores. Almost like look. No, nobody like. Keep on,
keep in mind, I just found these. I didn't tell anybody. I've got a little bit over here now.
Okay, so guys, I have this
Christmas present wrapped. I have this one. I have this one. I have this one done. I have this one done. No, I'm not. Insane. I just like Christmas. And if they sound the background sound one way, it's because I turned off my TV.
A scroll key. Real quick. So I'm gonna show you it.
Came up a little bit, but no, I just stepped in.
I do put up my hair.
There's like a pink little stripe up here that I like to keep that covered with my shoe. I might be a little more torn because we completely redid my room. So if you know, I had a pink thing and like I had my desk like by my bed. I had my vanity in the corner. Like, so you're just gonna see a difference. So first, when you walk into my closet, you have this. Don't mind that. It's a little bit. Then you have a dresser in my closet. There's no clothes in it yet. And I have my vanity. This. Yeah, I have my. So the Christmas tree is definitely very cute, and so is this. I think this is definitely. So I have